A 74-year-old Palmetto woman is killed after the scooter she was riding on was hit by a car. The accident happened about 10:30 Monday morning. Troopers say Sally Dudley tried to cross U.S. 41 at the 23rd Street East intersection when she was hit by the car. She was taken to Blake Medical Center, where she was later pronounced dead. The car's driver, Tammy McCullough, is charged with what's called failing to use due care around pedestrians.